seems that Trump is going to reimpose sanctions on May 12th. And if he does that, this deal could collapse. And the damage of that would be long-term and potentially irreversible. Just think about what this would do to America's credibility. Why would North Korea consider signing a nuclear agreement with us if we just broke the agreement we signed only 3 years ago with Iran?
How does this make America safer? It is incredibly difficult to try to fathom that. How does pulling out of one deal that constrains, and it does, no matter what the president says, the deal constrains Iran's nuclear program. So how does pulling out of it make you safe?
The goal, of course, is to get Iran back to the negotiating table and to get a genuinely comprehensive deal that deals with all elements of the Iranian threat, be it nuclear, missile, military, terrorism, human rights, and everything else. The JCPOA nuclear deal, unfortunately, did not do that.
But here's the thing. If you're the North Korean government, and especially if you're Kim Jong-un, and you're watching what just happened with the Iran deal, why would you believe that if you struck a deal with President Trump, that the next president would stick to it? And that's why President Trump's decision to pull out the Iran deal is so dangerous.
But it's the Islamic Republic that has continued to put regime interest ahead of national interest, mm-hmm. and these sanctions will force them to a choice again.